It was an incredibly hot summer's day in sunny Bath.
He was with a guy I knew called Paul, and I thought that he was a French exchange student, which are those foreigners that come over once a year and you go over there, sort of thing.
His name was Curt, short guy, very Indian-looking, dark hair and a tan. He wasn't allowed out that day because he'd previously been in a fight.
He thought that I was Indian, apparently, which is probably something to do with the turban I was wearing at the time.